We're also working some breaking news of a house fire in the midst of this heat. The Pinpoint News Tracker takes you to Canonchet Street in Mount Pleasant, a few blocks away from Triggs Memorial Golf Course. Fire flared up at this home just about an hour ago. We're told rescue crews had to take a woman out of the home. There's no word on how she is doing at this point. Many crews are on scene. We're working the story. We'll bring you more tonight on Eyewitness News, starting live at 5.